Guys, it's time for a science experiment at the park.
And flip really quick, really quick.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Nick, was that supposed to happen?
No.
No?
It's not supposed to happen.
That is a lot of it in there, buddy. Jeff, just remember, we love you. Oh my god! Oh my god! I think we have time for one more.
Nope, going home. That's it.
Yeah, it's hard, man. It's hard doing comedy like this, you know? No, I look at myself in the mirror and I'm like, I don't like this guy. He's too good looking.
That's crazy. Dude, it's much bigger than I thought.
Oh! Oh shit!
Were you hit by the P2?
Did you? I got covered all inside of my face, but I didn't have my mouth open like a fucking idiot.
David vlogged over.
Okay,
oh shit!
David, David!
Ah! I love you, Michael!
That was the craziest shit I've ever seen in my life.
Wait, Jeff, what happened?
Is this somebody's phone? Somebody threw their phone in the car.
Hello? Is this Jeff?
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe? Dude, I just heard David Dobrik laugh, bro.
This place is called EF School. It's a school for foreign exchange students. My friend was French, so he would come here to pick up girls.
Yeah.
And instead of calling it EF School for education first, he would call it Easy to Fuck.
Allie goes to school at USC.
They have this on the wall.
And they cross out the guys they hooked up with. Allie.
I haven't contributed any.
Allie is a record holder here at this.
You left the top of this open, and it looks like you're doing like a bingo. Katie, is your picture on here because you crossed off the most guys?
No.
How does that work?
I'll cross Katie off that list right now.
Zane, that's your skull.
That's me.
Why does it look like that? Yeah.
You do that to my face? It's just plastic.
Jeff, are you into Corinna at all?
He would never admit it.
No, I blocked her out, but mentally, as soon as she dated one of my friends, I don't see her as I can't even see her anymore. I just hear a little voice, and then I look over there, and it's just Scott sitting there.
If she never dated one of your friends, would
sure.
you? Would you? What?
Nothing. Get the fuck out of the car! You fucking smell.
You know what smells? Can you close your legs? I smell your roast beef vagina.
Jonah.
Sorry, in Jonah's defense, he does love roast beef. It could be a compliment.
Okay, welcome to Pacific Grove Theater. You're here to see Toy Story 4.
Yeah, no shit. We bought the fucking tickets. Oh, your job's unnecessary.
It's about 1 a.m. right now. We have a serious drive ahead of us. What are we doing, Jeff?
We're going to pick up my best friend from jail. He's been away for 4 years. He's rehabilitated. He learned his lesson.
What are we actually doing?
I'm partially the reason why he's in there.
Me and this guy have been through a lot of shit. Like, legit best friends. We grew up together. And he went to jail for a long time and I didn't. And I made it in Hollywood and now I'm famous and rich.
And he's in jail.
Dude, I've never fucking seen a prison. Oh my god, here he is. Holy shit.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Oh my god, it's a chest.
Hoping I'll see you again. Oh.
Right. You caught all those in prison?
Yeah, you
no
fucking
way.
See it? YFSI, that's an abbreviation.
For what?
You fucking see it?
Are you ever gonna go back to crime?
I ain't going back to prison, brother.
Oh, so
that's
so
how he asked.
Slow down. Oh, fuck. Well, just got into it,
gentlemen, I'm gonna need to see some out. Roll your window down. I can't see you.
I'm on parole.
Are you?
I just got out.
You are on parole. Step out of the car and we'll check you out. You don't got any weapons or drugs on you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Do me a favor, put your hands on them where I can see them. And raise them in the hair like you just don't care because you just got out.
Are you fucking serious?
How you feel?
Yo, that was fucking great acting.
He's gonna run into real cops and he's gonna think, oh, you, David.
It's a serious business that we're in.
You too?
This shit is real life shit. I thought prison was tough, but this YouTube shit is on some next level shit.
These guys have a sign here that says, you honk, we drink.
Let's see how committed they are.
Still going.
Hey David, does your Tesla have one of these?
What is that?
It's me.